YouTube, A24 the latest movie to, potentially, follow in the footsteps of recent high-concept horrors like It Follows. Get Out and A Quiet Place isn't premiere until June, but the trailer for Hereditary has been making the theater circuit in recent weeks. The movie received a perfect score on Rotten Tomatoes after it premiered at this year's Sundance Film Festival. Critics called it pure emotional terrorism, a ballet of menace, this generation's The Exorcist, an absolute nightmare, and two breathless hours of escalating terror. Those, for the record, were positive reviews. We can clearly ascertain, in other words, that this is a very scary movie. One might say, not at all for children. Nevertheless, the trailer was shown ahead of a screening of uber family-friendly Peter Rabb recently in Perth, Australia, to a theater packed with parents and, at least 40 children. Now, here is a small list of some of the imagery that can be seen in Hereditary's 2-minute trailer: the head of a bird being cut off with a pair of scissors, a very creepy child asking her mother, "Who will take care of me when you die?" A boy violently smashing his head against his desk, a person engulfed in flames, another drowned in flies, the list goes morbidly on. One such theater-goer named Jane informed the Sydney Morning Herald, "It was dreadful. Very quickly you could tell this was not a kid's film. Parents were yelling at the projectionist to stop covering their kids' eyes and ears. A few went out to get a staff member, but she was overwhelmed and didn't really know what to do. Some parents fled the cinema with their kids in tow. A senior staff member at the theater eventually arrived and turned the screen off. All customers were offered complimentary movie passes for the incident, while the theater's parent company issued a formal apology, promising an internal investigation. If you can stomach it, watch the trailer for Hereditary below. You've been warned."